I don't think nothing went wrong. I think that Valdez was just the better fighter. He had more movement. Bichelle works better when somebody stand right there in front of him. I don't think Valdez stood right there in front of him tonight.
Obviously, you want the Valdez fight. What do you tell Valdez?
I think that's the fight that's next. That's the big fight. I think that need to happen. I've been calling Valdez out since me and him was 126, and I was his mandatory. So now that fight got to happen.
What do you think of Gabe Flores tonight? You guys exchanged a little words before the fight.
I ain't get to watch. I ain't really get a chance to see Gabe fight.
Shakur, how brutal was the knockout? Because you were ringside. When Oscar knocked, it looked like I was worried for Burchell.
Nah, I was worried too because it kind of looked bad. It looked like a devastating knockout. But like I said, Valdez put on a superb performance and he did what he had to do. None but respect to Valdez. Actually, I give a lot of credit to his cornerman. Canelo team, they did a good job on the night.
All right, when did you fight him then? If you could fight him.
If I could fight him, yes. We'll be fighting in May.
In May. Talk to Oscar right now. Talking to him.
That's the only fight next. He just said my name after his fight. I was his mandatory at 126. He vacated, moved up. Now it's the only fight to make. That's the biggest fight at 130 pounds. Let's make it happen.
Were you shocked?
I was a little shocked. I had Burchell beating him, but Valdez put on a good boxing display. Gotta respect what he did.
Message to your fans, what's next for you if it's not Valdez?
If it's not Valdez, we looking for to get a belt at 130, fight one of the champions, and then if we gotta wait for Valdez to be ready to fight or whatever it is. I just want Valdez.
Okay,
this
your
is
prediction.
One name I want.
Your prediction for Valdez fight?
For Valdez fight with me?
Yeah.
Me winning. Clearly, me winning. I'm turning up on it.
All right, tell people where to follow you, Shakur.
Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, at Shakur Stevenson. I'm the future of boxing. Let's get it.
Everybody knows that you're already one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. Look out for him. Anybody can get it.
Yes, sir.
It's just the knockout was secured. It's just the placement when he was doing it, the way he was moving back, and he did all that, and everything, if you really look at it as a technician or someone that really looks at it, look at the foot placement. Look at the head moving along with it. He was in place every time. He could have thrown a shot anytime he wanted, going backwards.
They could have stopped the fight in the fourth or fifth.
What was the referee, Russell?
Yes.
Russell Moore. He said he was going to stop it right after. Literally, like, after that round, he was going to stop it. He was going to stop it. He said he was going to, it was just too much damage.
What'd you give Oscar Valdez performance?
Man, a 20, a freaking 20. The way he had his whole, just the placement, the way that they worked. However, the only thing I could say, body shots. That's all he needed. But, you know, these are two guys, two Mexican fighters that are going in there. You know, they got something to lose. They all do. You know, we all got something to lose.
Shakur and Valdez, who wins?
That's a great fight. I think everybody wins. I think the fight fans win. It's USA versus Mexico. And it's just an outstanding fight.
One person wins. Shakur Stevenson. What
about, Shakur is leaving no question, right?
Yes, sir.
I mean, he's been calling Valdez for a minute. So.
Yep. How long have you been calling Valdez?
I've been calling Valdez since
2018. For 3 years.
Yeah, for 3 years, man. So.
Okay, your win over Loma was a huge upset. How big of an upset was this?
How big of an upset?
Yeah.
A huge upset, man. The thing is that Valdez, him and I spoke. You know what I mean? We spoke and he came up to me with respect. I mean, I've always had respect
for him.
Yep. For the longest, man, alongside with all these guys. As long as you show me respect, it's the same vice versa. And he said it like that. He pretty much said, you know, you set the tone for me in a way of, this is how we do it. It's always great to see the underdog come up on top. And that's what he did tonight. So congratulations to Oscar Valdez. Keep doing your thing. Now that you're at top, you're going to have guys like Shakur and everybody else are going to want it. So you got to just prove it.
How come you don't have Donald Duck? Why do you have Lion King?
Because I'm young Simba, man. I'm the lion. All these guys are hyenas. They can't be a lion. No matter how much they try.
Como miraste la pelea?
Yeah. I finally got it.
Eddie's a great dude, a great trainer, one of the best in the world.
Absolutely, you know, and it's all love. That's all it is, man. Todo de amor. And I think a lot of people need to understand that. Ain't no animosity, ain't no hate towards nobody. We're all doing our job, you know? So we just want everybody to succeed. Because it's the part of the sport, man.
Your dad sounds like he made money tonight. How much did he make?
That's him right now.
How much money did he make?
I don't, man. I think like 1,500 or 2,000. Wow. He make a couple thousand.
He bet an Oscar?
Huh?
He bet an Oscar?
Yeah.
Wow. How did he know?
Huh?
How did he know?
Hey, I mean, we like Valdez. We like Valdez.
Technician,
I mean,
like you.
I told him, I was like, man, you know, do your thing, you know. Yeah. He likes to. He likes to bet. I don't. You know, I stick to. But he's Nostradamus. That's why.
Un saludito a en la jugada.
En la jugada. Un gran saludo a en la jugada. Teofimo Lopez, the takeover, ya tú sabes.
Look out for Teofimo. Straight to the gym right now. He's going to work out again in the middle of the night like I see him every day.
Yo, pretty much I will, honestly. I worked out before I came here. I'm going to work out again before, now, you know. Get my little steak, you know. And then just stay in shape, man. I can't wait for Tuesday. Y'all don't even know what's going on. We're going up on a Tuesday, like Jake said.
There you have it. The one and only, one of his pop up fighters, Teofimo Lopez. Make sure to follow him at Teofimo Lopez.
Yes, sir.
All right. Why is he yelling?
All right. You got a picture? Oh, you get it?
All right.
Wait, give me one second.
Man, that's a fucking nice whip. Come on, boy.
Thank you, Mark.
I'll text
you. You got it. Best fighter on the planet right there.
Yes, sir.
It's a nice Range Rover. We're in the wrong job. We're in the wrong profession.
I know, right?
Yes. Hey, how much money did you win tonight?
Let's see, bro. I had Broner. I had Broner losing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I read up possessed with two.
$1,500.
And I'm going to win with Broner. Right here, baby.
What'd you bet on the Broner fight?
I bet 500, something small.
¿Qué le pareció la pelea de esta noche?
De cuál, de Valdez.
De Valdez.
Increíble pelea. Aposté que Valdez iba a ganar, pero pensaba yo que Berchelt iba a ganar, por eso aposté por Valdez. Pero él también lo sabía, estaba pegando más fuerte que Berchelt, Oscar, yo creo. Y bueno, lo hizo. Y yo le dije a mi hijo, lo va a noquear con una izquierda.
Sí. Y hablando de su hijo, felicidades por este gran triunfo.
Gracias, gracias.
Grande de los grandes, usted lo llevó.
Nosotros seguimos a los más grandes y esta pelea que vamos a tener ahora es una mandatoria, no podemos perder el cinturón. Por eso que vamos a saber el martes cuánto es que mi hijo vale en el boxeo.
Muchísimas
gracias por todo, te tengo.
Excelente.
She's looking at son. I eat your heart.
Reporting.
It's Ellie Setback.
Reporting.
Reporting.
Your dad makes money everywhere.
He's a hustler, man. That's you gotta good. Get his.
I saw him breakdancing. I was very impressed.
He didn't win that fight.
He's mad. Broner won. He won the fight.
He won?
Oh, I don't know. I'm saying. I thought he won.
Who won?
Hey, coach, watch out.
He don't even care about the damn coach.
Where?
Sorry about that.
Are you kidding me? They gave it to him?
How's it going? Reporting.
Dude,
reporting. How you guys doing? Good.
All
you
right,
chilling?
Brother. Yeah, did you watch the fight?
Of course.
What'd you think of it?
That a great fight.
Oscar.
Hey, shocked the world. Yep.
There you go, brother.
Yep. How are you? Gavin,
good.
Good. Yeah. All
right,
you're out. Good seeing you.
Hold on.
We'll talk soon.
Congratulations.
Tuesday.
Congratulations.
Thank you. We'll talk Tuesday.
Congratulations too.
Take it on.
Another
Thank you,
one.
Brother. Yes, sir.
Tell everybody the new record now.
7-0, man. 5 knockouts.
Amazing. You were in camp with AB. He just won. What do you tell Broner
yes,
today?
Yes, sir. No, he
looked good.
Yes, sir. He's doing. He did everything he said he was gonna do.
Robert Easter won as well.
Up onto the next one, and he's gonna be a 5-time world champion soon.
How crazy was Oscar Valdez's knockout?
Oh man, being live there. Seen everything since round one. We knew it was gonna be a hard fight.
He dominated.
We knew he was going to work hard for it, but he got it done, man. I'm really, really happy for him. I just seen him in the locker room. He's happy, he's dancing, and he's doing his thing.
Oscar Valdez, Shakur Stevenson.
It's gonna be another hard fight. Shakur got the skills that pay the bills, but I think Oscar also got the heart and the skills, and he will be a great fight.
What's next for you?
Man, now I'm going home to my family. Spend some time with them. Once Top Rank give me the call, I'll get back in camp. I'm happy to,
run it back as soon as possible. I'm ready and looking forward to go 8-0.
Xavier, you're friends, you're stable mates with George Kambosos. You're obviously stable mates with Teofimo. Break it down, Teofimo and George Kambosos.
Man, it's going to be a hard fight. I can't decide on that fight. They both my big brothers. May the best man wins, and it's going to be an excellent fight.
What was the best part of being in camp with Adrian Broner?
You know, the hard work, the dedication that he showed me. You know, he's back. He showed me that, you know, he wants it. And if I want it, I got to go get it, and I got to, you know, keep working hard.
What do you make of that knockout over Burchell?
Man, it was an excellent knockout. You know, it was a knockout that he, you know, Oscar Valdez worked throughout the rounds. And when he saw the opportunity, it was a nice counter punch out of the slip and the roll. And, man, he got him. He got him good. And one punch can change anything.
It was shocking, a shocking win.
It was really shocking, man. I remember I was with Teofimo, I was with Gabe Flores, and the only thing we think about was like, whoa, like what is going on? But he did excellent, you know, he stuck to the game plan and he did what he had to do.
Tell people where to follow you?
Man, y'all can follow me in Xander Zayas, social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. You gotta find me there. 7-0. Stay tuned.
Viva Puerto Rico.
Soon enough. 8-0. And man, I'm just ready. I'm just ready to put on the show. Up next.
They have one of the youngest fighters, one of the best fighters in the world. FiusNewsReport.com. I'll see you back. Reporting.